Dear brothers and sisters, a few days ago, Pope Francis offered us this message on Twitter. Let's view the church with the Spirit's eyes, not with the walls, which sees us on the right or left. The Spirit sees sons and daughters of the Father. Jesus' brothers and sisters, the world sees conservatives and progressives. The Spirit sees children of God. Here then, there is the extraordinary work of the Holy Trinity, God the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. We praise every day, but especially in the solemnity that we celebrate on Sunday, June 7th, God the Father, in His unlimited goodness and tenderness, in Christ His Son, and through the power of the Holy Spirit, makes us participants in His divine nature, and therefore He makes us His beloved children. Actually, dear brothers and sisters, what really matters for the humankind is not belong to the left or to the right, to be conservative or progressive, black and white, poor or rich, educated or ignorant, male or female, but to be in Christ or not to be. And if you are in Christ, St. Paul reminds us, you are in a process of mutation. It will transform you from earthly man to a heavenly one. That's the process, dear brothers and sisters, that turns you into a new creature. Dear brothers and sisters, it's all for now. Ciao, and God bless you always.